And right now we have Tracy Walker.
Once there was a lady lived her lamp beside the door. Oh, the homeless, tempest tossed and tired, refugees of war. So brightly shone her lamp then that all the world could see. This place we call America is where we can be free. Build a wall, build a wall, build it higher, build it tall. Put our mothers, sisters, brothers, children down on the other side. And afterwards we all will feel less human on the inside. Build a wall, build a wall, build it higher, build it tall. Put your mother, sisters, brothers, children down on the other side. And afterwards we all will feel less human on the inside. The greatest nations are defined by how they treat their weakest kind, and anyone can speak their mind. Dignity has no nationality. Dignity for all. Dignity has no nationality. Dignity for all. We're witnessing a mutiny, the land of opportunity will fall into disunity. We're sealing off our borders, we're turning you away. I'm not so proud of being an American today. If I am an immigrant, then how am I to know whose side I want to be on when it's time for us to go? Build a wall, build a wall, build it higher, build it tall. Put our mothers, sisters, brothers, children down on the other side. And afterwards we all feel less human on the inside. Sure, I believe in liberty, but after me then no more please. Turn away these refugees. Build a wall, build a wall, build it higher, build it tall. Mothers, sisters, brothers, children down on the other side. Afterwards we all could feel less human on the inside. Dignity has no nationality. Dignity for all. Dignity has no nationality. Dignity for all.